Van, you've not been a very, very Peace. Political artist.
Peace. The name's Vaniel. Vaniel Morrison.
Oh, it's Vaniel.
Vaniel
Morrison. Yes. Think someone would just be born Van? Come on, it's Vaniel.
Vaniel.
It's a marvelous night. Isn't it time, Tim, that you look at yourself in the mirror and say, maybe this masking nonsense has gone too far? Maybe it's time we had an end to it?
Well, we are sort of demasking. I mean, we are, you know, the regulations are loosening, and I've been out and about with. I'm not.
You're a truth teller. Watch out, Timothy. They will start to crack down on you.
Well, no.
You're a truth teller. They will start to come after you.
Can I ask you something, Van? Because I am actually. Astral Weeks. I mean, I'm a huge fan of the Moondance album, except for
if
the titles.
If I venture.
Yeah, if I venture into the slipstream.
Train in a viaducts and viaducts in your life.
Yeah.
In another place.
I love that record. But are you, let me ask you a question. Put that down, please. Put the tin whistle down. Let me ask you something. Straight up. Now, this is a straight question. Are you okay? Did something happen to you recently? It feels like there's something, like, mentally.
I severely injured my neck, but luckily it's where I would always wear an ascot anyway. This is now the doctor-ordered ascot that I've got to wear.
Doctor, that's a medicinal ascot? Uh-huh.
And the sunglasses are covering up the fact that I have severe lesions all around the eye sockets.
Oh, Jesus. Well, you see.
Of course, half my skull was sheared off, so into the slipstream!
Well, what happened? You said you've been injured? What the hell happened?
I was injured. We were hoisting pianos into all five buildings of the compound.
They had to get up to the upper floors without, and they couldn't get through the doors or something. Is that what happened?
Look, there's two people with the hoist. There's somebody trying to guide it in, and there's somebody down below going, hey, 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 to the left. And then you've got to have a whistleman.
Yeah.
I was playing whistleman, and I let slip with one of those controversial tunes.
Yeah.
A slip of the old slide.
A slip of the old slide.
And I started losing pianos.
Oh, no.
The boys, the workmen, they were crying so hard, they started to lose pianos one by one.
Oh, Jesus.
I was running around my compound, and they were falling and falling. I probably got bonked on by 5, 6, 7, 8 pianos.
A piano landed on your head?
Not just one piano I'm talking about. I'm talking about a whole storm of pianos. I'm talking about, imagine pianos falling from the sky.
Yeah, you're a true legend. You seem to have some mental issues with the pianos and everything. I'm going to say that that's what's going on.
I think it was the pianos. The hard part was the anvils that I had weighing down the pianos.
Wait, no. You had anvils up there as well?
To steady them, Timothy. I had anvils just to steady the pianos. Uh-huh. They all came raining down.
Oh, boy.
You remember, Sam? We used to sing.
Thank you, Van. You weirdo.
That's me on The Masked Singer.
Why are you on Facebook? Why do you need secondhand friends? Why do you really care who's trending?